Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to online classes. Hope you all are doing well. And today we will start our online class. This is our EVS class. And we are doing lesson 2, I Love My Family. Dear kids, we have already read and understood the whole lesson, I Love My Family. And today I am going to explain the exercises of this lesson from page number 17. Okay, so children, open your EVS textbook and follow me. This is the assessment zone. In the from the assessment zone, today I am going to explain exercise A. TICK tick, the CORRECT correct ANSWER answer. In this exercise, for each and every statement and question, three options are given. Okay, these are multiple choice questions. You have to choose the correct answer and put a tick mark in the given circles. Okay, let us start. First one, WHSEH, which FAMILVA family has only, ONLVA only, 3 or 4 MEMBERS members. Members means ghar ka sadasya. Kis family mein sirf 3 or 4 members rehte hain? The option A is SMALL, small family, small family. BIG, big, FAMILVA family, big family. JOINT, joint, FAMILVA family, joint family. In big family and joint family, more than 4 members will live. Like, look at this. This is the joint family. Okay. Joint family is also called big family. A big family is also called joint family. So, see, count the members, more than 4 members. No? So, this is joint family. So, what is a small family? A family which has parents and their one child or two children is called a small family. So, here the option is small family. Understand? In a small family, only 3 or 4 members will live. Next, second one, in a family, BROTHERS, brothers, and SASTARS, sisters are called. Family mein brothers and sisters ko kya bulaya jata hai? Okay, the options are RELATIVES, relatives. Relatives means apna mehman log hote hain. And SABLINGS, siblings means own brothers and sisters. FRIENDS, friends. Okay, so what is the correct option? In a family, brothers and sisters are called siblings. Siblings is the SIBLINGS. Siblings is the correct answer. This term you have learned here. In a family, brothers and sisters are called siblings. Understand? Next, third one. CHILDREN, children of UNCLES, uncles, and AUNTS, aunts, are CALLED called dash. Children of uncles and aunts are called. Uncles and aunts ka bachchon ko kya bulaya jata hai? The options are A. COUSINS, cousins. Cousins means chachera bhai behen. SABLINGS, siblings. RELATIVES, relatives. So, children of uncles and aunts are called cousins. Chachera bhai behen kehte hai na? COUSINS, cousins. Understand?